We get it all kicked off back at the FSN studios, where Heather has your Chevy weekend planner.
According to the Solunar tables, the best times to find active fish this weekend are late in the afternoon. Peak times will be from 4:30 to 6:30 on Saturday and from 5:30 to 7:30 on Sunday. The sun will rise at 7:15 in the morning and set around 7:45 p.m. We had a full moon on Tuesday, and it will still be about 90% illuminated over the weekend. Now back to our fearless leader, Barry Stokes.